Well, what?
Say good morning.
Morning! Welcome to today's vlog. Today we're going to Cherry Creek. This way.
This house is a bitch. Like YouTube or whatever, and watching online, and just the random holes in the earth that just fall through.
Oh, sinkholes. Yeah.
Yes.
I've heard of
that. Chloe goes, oh, look at the pretty cloud. Yeah, it's definitely a cloud.
Degrees Fahrenheit, which would probably be about -7 or something.
But it's hot, like the sun is out and I've got the window open. It's just nice. It's just a beautiful day. So don't call me.
Yeah.
Grab somebody sexy.
Grab me. You didn't grab me!
Cause you're not sexy.
We're downtown today. Downtown Cherry Creek. Cherry Creek. Cherry Creek Mall. Some shopping.
Gonna go to Tiffany & Co.
Should be fun.
Oh, Forever 21 stress me out.
Star Wars fans! What the heck?
Where are they?
What?
Spotted. Tiffany & Co. Excitement. Chloe, what'd you get?
Whee!
I got the Tiffany team.
Tiffany team.
What'd you get?
My box. There. I got a little bracelet, like a little ball bracelet. It's pretty. I love it. I'm so tired. Oh, got some good bargains, didn't we?
Uh-huh.
We couldn't even look at Sephora at the end because we had too many bags in our hands and we couldn't enjoy the shop. But we're going to go to another Sephora again tomorrow, so.
But we got a birthday thing.
Yeah, we got a good birthday present from Sephora. It's like, and it has like two pretty good size, like lip pencil things.
Like half
and
size almost.
I think they are half size. And an eyeliner,
enter
so.
Right on Ellie.
Yeah, other than that,
pretty decent.
So I'm gonna go home and props have a nap.
You just wait, all you people watching, for the day that I go crazy in Sephora. I'm not doing it in Denver. I'm gonna be doing it in Las Vegas because,
yeah,
I just, it's gonna be so good. I'm gonna spend a few hours in there and I'm just gonna swatch everything and I'm gonna buy.
They're gonna love us.
So much stuff.
They're gonna love us. I'll tell you what.
Oh, can't wait.
So pretty, Denver. So pretty.
I'm scared.
No, you're fine.
I was okay. I got it.
You got it?
Yeah, I got it.
You're amazing.
Pro. I'm a pro.
Oh my gosh.
Take me to church, I worship like a duck, the shine of your life. I'll tell you my sins, so you can chop in your knife. Offer me that different step, and good God, let me give you my love.
Sing along to the glory.
This is really good.
So, this way. Just a couple of houses.
Well, your sunny start to this Wednesday afternoon drive. Freeway systems are on.
This. Maybe.
I'm rich.
I'll just put this on my pennies.
Does it look like no whip to you?
We're in Safeway, in our favorite section, the frozen section.
Oh, yum, that's good. Ooh, molten chocolate cookies.
And over here they got cheese stuffed crust little pizzas, like individual ones.
What are these ones? Dish ones.
Yum, yum, Chloe, let's get some of these. 3 for $10. Lukey, look at all the goldfish.
Oh, isn't that cool, Mark?
You'd love it. Oh.
It's torture. Don't say I didn't. Say I didn't warn ya.
Wake up.
No.
Wake up.
Stop filming.
Wake up.
Ow, I hurt my shoulder.
Did it?
Yeah.
Sorry.
It hurt me.
Sorry. You didn't scream or anything.
That's because I was still on me film. Lie down, go to your staff, and let me shut my eyes.
It's gonna make for great footage.
You're not putting it in there.
We're cooking some bagel bites. Yeah.
Oh,
I love these bagel bites so much.
Oh,
they're like
tweezers.
They're like little bagels. Yum! They kind of look gross actually, but they taste really good. We're crazy tonight. We're crazy.
It's so fun.
We're kind of feeling a bit tired / sick, so. Yeah.
We might even get to see this vlog before our new year.
No, I'm gonna wait. My countdown's gonna be so lame. From bed. 10, 9, 8. Oh,
we're watching the Times Square broadcast.
And we feel really sorry for all the people that are standing
there. Oh, the TV.
They all look really excited, but they're not.
They're gonna reach midnight at our 10 o'clock.
Yeah, 2 hours before us.
So they're all gonna be living it up and we'll be like, whoa, 2 more hours.
You don't have to stay up if you don't want it, old grandma. Oh my gosh. You know you're old when
Justin.
You know you're old when you don't even want to stay up until New
Year. Oh, I feel sick.
She's the reason why I'm at home.
Oh, shut up. It's 10:30 and I want to go to sleep.
I think she does too. Cobalt's staying up. This is my jam. First thing to our son to release. Job isn't that the whole world feeling. Now it's in the world of being a short one. Okay. It. Oh, she won't take it off.
She's so cold.
She's so cold, I bet. Her hair's fluffy. I want to be there. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Happy New Year! I forgot to film the countdown. You didn't miss much, we were just watching on the TV. But Happy New Year, everybody! Not gonna lie, I've already brushed my teeth and everything, so I'm probably gonna go to bed. I just got in my. Wow! Oh gosh. Could watch some more Naked and Afraid, but we'll see. Good night, everybody. See you tomorrow. Happy New Year.